The Aviation Expo 2023 that climaxed showcased a range of activities aimed at educating and engaging the public in order to demystify the aviation industry and inspire a new generation of aviation devotees. The Minister of Transport, Jeno Katumba Wamala, said the expo is a chance for people to understand the aviation sector.
And an opportunity, I think, for the community, those who have visited, to understand how wide the air industry is. As the DG was saying, there are so many areas in the air industry. It's not only pilots. When you ask any small kid, what do you want to be in the, as far as the air industry is concerned, they'll say pilot. None of them know about air traffic control. None of them know about engineers. None of them know about cabin crew. They're all about pilots. But there are so many other areas which the air industry, you know, brings into play.
He urged people to embrace the national carrier because it has helped to provide employment to more than 200 people in the country.
Uganda Airlines, we are not very big. We have just started. But I can tell you, as of now, we are employing more than 260 Ugandans within a period of a short period. Now imagine, where would all those people be if we didn't have the airline? So you can imagine, if we continue expanding, if the Ugandans support this Ugandan Airlines, and we get more aircrafts, and we get more jobs, we create more jobs, then we are going to be able to feed many, many families.
One of the primary focus of the Aviation Expo was to provide valuable career guidance and information to students and the general public.
Realize that we shouldn't just limit people to the excitement and joy of flying. People need to be sensitized. And I'm glad to tell you that over 10,000 people have visited this site since the 22nd of June. To me, it's a great success because whoever visits is an ambassador to those who haven't visited.
Today, we expect to fly a bigger number than the rest because we have a bigger number that is lined up to fly. Some have already done so. And others are scheduled to do so. And as we do this, for those flying, we are flying them over Kampala areas, Namkongo, Namole, Ebusega, over the express highway, so that they can see that beautiful road from above. And we are grateful to government for having given us special permission to fly over Kampala.
Fred Bamwesije, the Director General, Uganda Civil Aviation Authority, earmarked some of the roles of the expo. He also asked Entebbe leadership to help provide gardens and recreation centers for tourists.
That the Ugandan population is asking us to try and get these aviation facilities be places of tourism and leisure. If you see what happiness is in these people, small children, old people, 90 years, professionals and others. This is an area that has provided happiness for the last 3 days. Therefore, we need to get attendant facilities like beautiful gardens, like recreation centers.
Exhibitors from different aviation schools and companies got a chance to be flown around in different aircraft, including Uganda Airlines. Many have asked officials to continue organizing the expo. The Aviation Expo is an opportunity to further bridge the gap between the aviation industry and the general public. Future plans include hosting similar events at different airfields across the country. Report compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news.